Sports supplements are a billion-dollar industry in Australia alone. There are literally thousands of supplements in the Australian market, yet it's largely unregulated. So how do you know which supplements work and which ones don't stack up to what they claim to be? My name is Chrissy Kendall, and I'm a lecturer in the School of Medical and Health Sciences at Edith Cowan University. Creatine is a naturally occurring compound that our body uses to produce energy. Research shows that when supplementing with creatine, you can actually replenish your energy stores at a much faster rate, especially during high-intensity exercise. We also know that it can be beneficial for endurance athletes during the recovery process. Creatine has been around for decades, with hundreds of research studies showing that it's both safe and effective. Whey protein is a fast-digesting protein that improves your muscle's ability to restore and adapt after strenuous exercise. Research shows that whey protein is the most effective protein at stimulating muscle growth and repair. And we know that many people don't meet their recommended protein intake, which makes whey protein a convenient supplement to hit your protein goals. Fish oils contain omega-3 fatty acids, which have been shown to reduce inflammation and help with muscle recovery. Some people may see a benefit to supplementing with fish oil, but for those who already eat fatty fish as part of their regular diet, aren't likely to see much of a change. Glutamine is one of the most overhyped supplements on the market. There are claims that it can help boost your immune system or reduce muscle soreness, but the research doesn't back it up. Simply put, our body makes enough of it that no supplementation is needed. Testosterone boosters are a class of herbal supplements that claim to naturally increase your body's testosterone production. Some ingredients have been shown to increase testosterone levels, but most scientific studies show underwhelming results. There are literally thousands of sports supplements on the market, with new products being launched all the time. And because of this, it's important that we continue to do research to determine which ones are safe and effective and which ones to avoid.